Over the course of this YouTube channel, I've reviewed a wide array of really different products from all kinds of brands. And in that time, I've noticed that one brand in particular has almost always performed really well. And that brand is Herschel. So in this video, I'll be going over why almost every single Herschel product I've owned has gotten almost a 10 in every single category. Foremost, and probably the most important to me, is quality. Whether it be a backpack, fanny pack, duffel bag, or even a t-shirt, Herschel products almost always have exceptional quality, and it can be seen through their slogan. It says the finest quality on all of their products near their brand. And that really is true, as the second you pick up a Herschel product and feel it in your hand, you just know that it's built to last. And my Herschel Pop Quiz backpack is a great example of this. I've had the backpack for, I believe, 4 years now, and the only way you could tell I've had it for so long is some stains on the white portions of the backpack and the fake leather that is peeling around the bottom. And while I really wish Herschel would release a version of the backpack that has real leather on it, for the price I got it for, $50, I cannot complain for a backpack that arguably looks really good after 4 years of daily constant use. And I don't think I've ever owned a backpack in the past that has done as well as this backpack has. And that brings me on to the next category, their fair prices. While Herschel products are arguably more expensive than most products on Amazon, for example, for the money you spend, you're getting a lot of product. You're getting something that will last for the time to come. And when you're using it, it can put a smile on your face knowing that pretty much every single penny you spent is going to good use, as you're not going to have to buy a new one after a year because something dumb on it broke. And that applies, once again, to every single thing I bought from Herschel, whether it be their t-shirts, the fanny pack, or the duffel bag. And the duffel bag is also a great example of this, as when I bought it, I was kind of annoyed as I thought it was a little too expensive. I believe it came in at around $70. And for that, it feels like you're getting maybe a $40 duffel bag. But once again, after 4 years of use, the duffel bag still looks as good as new, and I could not say the same for a wide array of different brands. And I could not say the same for a wide array of different brands I've bought from in the past. And speaking of the way they look, in my opinion, this will obviously vary widely from person to person, I think Herschel products just look absolutely amazing across the board. I think they look wonderful, and especially when you take into consideration the quality and price with the great styling, it's really hard to see why someone wouldn't invest in a Herschel product if they're looking for a good deal on something that's made to last while looking good. So while this is not necessarily a tech-related subject, I thought I'd dedicate a video to the Herschel products, as over the past 4 years, they have just impressed me in every single way, and as such, I thought it warranted its own video as to why I feel Herschel is such a great brand. Thank you for watching, and please do consider subscribing, as only 2% of the people who watch my videos are subscribed, and as a small content creator like myself, any support really does help.